Hey, what's up, Guardians? Today I'll be showing you the best place I was able to find to kill Centurions for your field test weapon or just for your Centurion Glimmer bonus. Spawn into the Hull Breach area in the Dreadnought, and you'll want to head up to the destroyed wall on your right. It will give you the best view to see those Centurions in the area. Now I was able to find 3 to 4 regular Centurions with 1 or 2 Majors in the Hull Breach. As of right now, if you're doing the field test weapons, the Majors will not count towards the percentage. I found there were 3 different areas where the Centurions spawn. 1 to 2 left of the patrol spawn, 1 to 2 directly in front of the Cabal ship, and 1 to 2 straight ahead from where you're sniping. If you're not getting the spawn rates you want or where there's too many people, don't be afraid to go to orbit and enter back into patrol. This only took me a handful of minutes to complete, and hopefully you have the same luck. Well, everyone, that wraps up. Thanks for watching. If this video helped you out, please drop a like down below. All that stuff helps me out tremendously, and if you need help with more locations, come check out my channel. See ya.